Hello, Gamers Leaning Report. Welcome back to another episode of FTP Infinity Evolved Expert Mode. So the last thing I have to do to get my Itchercloth wand is pretty simple. I must go to the Nether and kill Pigmen. I must get more Nether shards, right? I believe the only way to get them is by killing Pigmen. Okay, because I need, Nether shards and then Ender shards. So basically the concept is Pigmen hold Nether shards in their hand. So I have to go kill Pigmen as well. Endermen hold Ender shards, but they don't actually show like a visual. It's more of a they just drop them. That's the like concept. Because if I show, I believe if I click on, if I search Pigmen, I can't even search what the drops are for Pigmen. Never mind. So let's go outside and we'll go. Come on, Brosif. Okay. I got a greed shard. I also have to figure out what I'm gonna do for gas kills. Haven't really figured that out yet. I don't normally go in the Nether to go find pigmen. It's kind of an odd thing to do. Yeah, I guess we'll go till I have a new shard in my inventory. Birthday party hat. Two forbidden shards already. Whatever those are. Oh! 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 It's right there! Give me that! Envy? What the fuck is that? That's not what I wanted. These guys actually hold it in their hand, unlike the Enderman. Oh, Wrath Shard. Oh, baby, we're getting somewhere. We're getting somewhere. Oh, another Envy. I'm sure I'll need these shards for something else from Thaumcraft. I don't know yet. I haven't really gone over everything I want. We'll get some of the Draconium while I'm here. I don't actually know how much Draconium I need, so kind of just have to grab it. You know. Where's the other pigment here? Oh, underneath, I guess. Nitro creepers, regular zombie pigmen. Still no nether shard. So, Pigmen. Ah, you fucking spider. Yellow shard again. I don't know if I need to do, like, a lot more Batania to get the stuff I need, so I need to do some research later and figure out what I need to do to get the rest of it. Nether shard, we're done. I already decided I'm not making the Itchercloth armor. I'm going tech for armor. So, what I want... Fuck you, dude. I lost my portal waypoint for a second, I couldn't see it. Wow, through quantum I actually took a heart of damage. Well, I don't have full quantum on, and I'm sure the chestplate does hold a lot of power in it. But yeah, pretty funny that I actually took a point of damage. Rip. Rip. God fucking damn it. I'm not supposed to be warped anymore. I don't know why I still have warp. Is permanent warp really permanent? Like, I can't get rid of it? Oh, God. Okay, well, we got another shard. Now I need to go back to the end and go get an end shard. Ender shard or whatever. And then we can make the wand. So we just fly this way for a few hundred blocks. Fuck me. This vision. Pretty nice, though. It's like I almost have night vision, you know? Which one is it? The left or the right? Right. Oh, someone made a staircase, too. Right into it. Oh, God. Beautiful. Good job, whoever did that. I didn't even notice that huge hole. I went in the small one. Okay, so we just gotta kill Enderman. Warded. It's pretty much as fast as I can kill them is how I'm gonna farm them. I already got one. I just want to kill a few more while I run through here. Alright, let's go. A thick fog, something stirs in its depths. Does it though? Does it really? Think I care? You think I care? No fucks given, I'm gone. Easy. Left him in the end. Okay, so now I have to make more of these shits, right? The itcher. So I need another nether star, the shards, diamond, and... Oh, have I not done one yet? I haven't even done the first one yet, actually. So I have to do this in general. So, shard. Then I need two nether stars. I need my crescent hammer. I need Eye of Enders. Let's look it up again. So it's Itcher and a diamond. Okay. Let's organize it. I actually feel like my current charging station is like decent enough. Doesn't need to be much better. I just need to be able to charge in 1,000 wand, I think. I don't even know if I actually end up using... Do I lose the wand in that recipe? Like, how does it work? Okay, and then what do I need for this? Humanus, Lux, and Spiritus. Okay, we'll start with just Humanus. Humanus. Lux would be like yellow, and Spiritus, which is like a silvery white one. Okay, so let's just set up the pipes now. This is where I left off, so first spot insert crescent hammer supplier partial 32. First slot input supplier partial. Okay, and the last one. I don't know if this is enough of the stuff, but sure, man. So I think I just did luck, so let's do humanist now. Even if these aren't enough, I'll just do research and shit. Alright, we're good. You can see those entering, extras going back, blah, blah, blah. The extra bottles going back. So I guess let's hope we have enough. The one I'd run out of is Spiritus, but I have 12 extra, so it should be enough. Logically, it should be enough. So, we could do it. Boom. Then let's get ready for the next one, so we'll get their stuff out again. So, this is going to get me the Itcher. It should get me, like, 8 of them. And then I'll do it again. And then we'll start making, like, the cloth and stuff. Because for the actual Itcher wand, it's an Itcher, 2 cloth, and then the rest of the shit's easy. And then the physical, like, caps is that in a work table, which is easy. I already have the charged Omnium caps. And then I guess I just combine it in the work table. Holy shit, that takes a long time. So yeah, we have enough left over to do a whole nother one. Now we'll start sucking in the items. What was the difficulty of this anyways? High. 8. Okay, cool. And we're good, and do it again. Cool. Super easy. Easy breezy. Wow, my armor actually took a beating. Let's just show this off. So I simply... Obviously, I can't see what are in the nodes right now. But it doesn't matter. We have a few nodes here. We're good enough. It's good enough. Charge up my wand. Look how quick this is. And I could literally just leave this overnight one time and just fill up my 1,000 wand. Or whatever. Let's refill all my health. I have like 20 something hearts. So we're really low on Lux and stuff, which I could just put torches in there. Not a big deal. Spiritus, I don't remember. I think we have one more ring of the altar to go, and then that's done. And that's full size. I don't think I'm going to be doing anything like crazy with my altar. I'm just doing like, clearly for this, I'm doing the base stuff, being able to infuse and have wand recharging. The base stuff for that is just having a tier 6 altar and being able to basically make anything. And... Batania is just a shit ton of mana, I'm pretty sure. Like, pretty sure. String. Let's get... what's the other one called? What the hell is it called? Wait. Fabric. And then what do you use for it? Thread? I'm very big. Just in case I need more. Okay, so let's go make what I want to make. What am I missing from it? So I need this. So I need my thomium caps. I need ichorium. Okay, so I need a diamond. Thomium caps. Diamonds. Okay. So let's go get all that stuff. Diamonds. Thomium caps. Yeah, that should be good. We'll figure out the rest after. So I'm gonna have to recharge this wand once. at least. Okay, so let's do the first one. Let's make an yttrium ingot. So I need a thorium. Oops. Thaumium with that around it and a diamond. AD for that. Is there anything else I need to craft? We can craft that for a thing. This, we just need that. So I need to set this up. Okay, so I need to charge up my wand a little bit. 10 of each or something. Have I also got the Percacia for this? So I'll leave this in the charger and then I'll check on my other stuff. So, Percacia. We have plenty. So that should empty out as it's going, right? That shouldn't be a problem. I also need to do this. How many times do I need to do that? Once? Yeah. One time. Okay. shit's expensive on freaking Vis. I'm glad I upgraded my wand before I got to this step. So, because I have to wear all the warp shit, which is really annoying. So craft that, craft this, and then make this. That should be good enough. Let's go do the 125 one. Which is this. We'll see if I need more. It doesn't really matter. It's not like I can craft another one anyways. Oh, I didn't have enough Perdicio. Oops. Come on, Perdicio. There we go. So I need at least 100. Good. Let's go. I still have no idea why my table is still down there, even though all my stuff is upstairs. I literally come down just for this table. So we have 3 itcher cloth. This takes 2. That's so annoying. God damn. Oh, there's another one. 3. Nice. Okay. So that takes none. This takes 2. Yeah, that's everything. Okay, so 32 lux, eh? So I might have to run some torches through it. So we need Salus Mundus, gas tears. Why are there so many? Jesus. Sure. Silver wood wand core is every single shard around a silver wood log.
My sanity is worse, probably. I'm forever screwed.
One more.
At least I don't die anymore. Okay, so that's that. We should have the Salus Mundus. Alright, let's go. So do I have like Terra and Ordo and all those already put? And we don't have enough luck, so let's throw my torches in. Okay, so let's do this. Put the silverwood log in the center. Put all the shards around. Okay, and then I need 9 of each. So I already have Precacio and Ordo, so I just need the other 4. Ignis, Perdicio, Terra, Air, Aqua. I think I already had Terra, right? No. So I'm missing 5, yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Which one did I already have here? I had Ordo. Yeah, okay, that was the one that was. Yeah, so I already had Ordo and Percacio. And I'm missing Perdicio and all the other ones. Okay, so let's set these up. Insert first slot. Insert first slot. Kit. Supplier, partial, 32 Ignis. We'll put them over here when I'm done. Same thing. 32 Perdicio, partial. Put them over there when I'm done. Insert first slot. Insert first slot. And then one more. Insert first slot. Edit this into air. All right, watch this. And we're done. Why is the air all screwed up? Huh. There we go. So I think I'm good to just click it. Let's make a silverwood wand core. I love how this is slowly being completely organized and stuff. And that buffer that I had of all these bottles are getting actually like emptied, which is crazy. Because the amount of stuff I threw into here when it first started, pretty cool. It's a lot of stuff to transfer. Let's charge up my wand while I'm waiting. Alright, we'll come back when that's done. Because I still need to do another thing. So we could probably do this one right away. Do I already have Instrumentum? In one of them? That's Instrumentum. Okay, let's do it. We'll do it in this spot. Insert, first slot. Done. Nice, so we have that. Let's run this now. Two cloth and this. I need my wand. We'll continue filling it when I start this. Don't explode. Just don't explode. As long as this stays constantly pushing more percacio in, we should have enough. Already in one jar.
Yeah, should be good.
You can see it instantly starts filling it again. As soon as it hits below 56. So yeah, that needs 100 from there.
Everything else we should be good on. And then we just need the wand caps, which is this recipe. And then I don't know how much it is to add the Atrium wand caps to the actual silverwood rod core thing. Why am I... God damn it. Nice. Let's go do this crafting recipe. Man, I swear, trying to see with blurred vision is absolutely, it like, drives, it's actually giving me a headache. Holy shit, that's annoying. So this. Is, like, extremely expensive to do. But there you go. Gotta go charge my wand, probably. Have no idea yet. Let's just do it anyways. It's a good thing to get into. That's almost done. Okay, and let's go get it. How hard was that supposed to be? Very high. Okay, so yeah, there we go. Silverwood wand core. Itcher cloth, silverwood wand core, my bad. Let's wait till this charges. Why is it doing aqua? It skipped my Ignis. Also, I have no idea what is in these nodes right now because I don't have goggles or anything on. I don't really care. It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. I know it'll fill. Like, they're decent nodes, and there's a lot of them. And they recharge as I'm doing this stuff anyways. Oh, yeah. Ordo. Perdicio, come on. I'm sure, I don't know how long it'll take to do an 1,000 one. That's the crazy part, when I try to charge an 1,000 one. I love this wand, though. This was my very first wand. This was OP. No, I'm kidding, this wasn't my very first wand. This was my last one before this. We did it. We did it! We did it! We did it! We did it! Boom. My new wand, boys. It's fucking ogre. It's all ogre now. Let's go begin charging this, I guess. Fuck. I have the best fucking wand in the game possible. Crazy. I wonder... Yeah, so the Viz discount should be stupid on this. So let's charge it up and see what happens. Oh yeah, look at that. 11. 20. Okay, we'll just leave that. I don't want it anymore. We're done. We're done, boys. Oh yeah, so now we get back to blood magic. So the late game blood magic stuff that I need is all the slates, but we need a tier 6 altar. So to get a tier 6, I need cluster shits, which means I need to do the stuff to get the soul shard and life shards. which is pretty annoying, to say the least. This is super easy. Okay, so I need to get this ritual going, and it's the fucking retarded one. So before I do that, I want to replace all these outer runes with the sacrifice ones. So let's figure out how many I need. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 23 runes of sacrifice. That's okay. So what do I need for this? So it's 2 blood runes each. So I need another 23, right? If I said 23, I need another 23. I also need to make 46 of these. And I need to run them all through, and I also need imbued slates. Which I don't think I have any yet. So let's get a bunch of Arthanas first. So we made 4. Okay. That was instant. Let's take these out. Put it in here. Oops. And then let's... They're so fast. Okay, let's do the next thing, which is, I need to place a wood. I need to get my wand, which is up here. Holy shit, I actually have enough air? Okay, that's insane. So I think I need to do that, and then... There we go. Put my wand back for now. That's insane, though. That's so much. Look at that. What the fuck? 1,000. Oh my god, I'm not ready. I wasn't ready. Okay, so that's the living wood that I'm gonna need. Okay, so that's what I'm doing there. That's to get the Arthanas. Then I also need slates, so I'm gonna have to craft... well, I need to get imbued, so we have to go all the way from normal to imbued. So I need normal slates, or, shard, or whatever, the rune things. So let's go check what I have. The arcane blocks is what I meant to say. Slate, we have 7 imbued, reinforced. So then I need, arcane, and I only have 3. So we have to look at what it takes to make them again. So, living, rock, stone, shards. Let's just craft an entire stack times 8. So, 8 stacks. And we'll just see what happens. I need my wand. Okay, that's maxed out anyways. That's all I can charge up for now, so we might as well let that let the nodes recharge. And it appears that I am pretty low on our perdicio. So that was a good, what, 400 perdicio before it ran out? Not bad. So let's put this. We're doing 8 stacks. 8 stacks, guys. Which is only a stack, so 128 viz, or whatever, of this. And it actually has a huge discount. 30% discount just with the wand. Holy shit. My pack just like, what the hell is happening? It updated after? That's cool. So there we go. There's all my arcane stone. Let's get. Okay. All right. So the plan here is pretty simple. I want to change this to translocator. So I need a chest. Set this here, so then there and there, and then insert, and then glowstone. Don't know if I need it on both sides, but sure. And then in here we would put all the arcane stone. But here I need to set it to, I need to have one imbued, so let's do that. Super quick. Thanks. So we'll basically do that till those fill. And then I wanted to change this also to a iron chest, just because the size of it is a little bit bigger. And then we should go get all my living wood to make all the earth on us. Is it a bigger area now? It looks bigger. There we go. Tons of living wood. So I should get more wood while I do keep doing this. Forty-eight. That's almost enough, right? That might be enough. No, I need like 40 something of these. Okay, so let's go put those in. Yeah, I want to add a rune of sacrifice. Because each rune of sacrifice adds an additional 20%. It's insane. Mana pearls? Yeah, thought so. Go get an easy another stack of them. Super easy. I'm gonna probably find that I can't continue Blood Magic till I get like more mana from Batania. We'll see though. We'll see if that is a bottleneck or not. How's my. Yeah, we're fine. So easy. How much is it to get imbued? So 7 times 5,000. Oh god, it's 35,000 just for that last upgrade of the slates. And I have some blood runes in here. Okay, good. So let's put this away. Let's make more Arthanas. This is the last time I make them, and we'll just go with what I have. Okay, ran out of mana pearls again. That's fine. We'll just see what I'm missing after this. So these are to make runes of sacrifice. We'll go make, I guess, one. And we'll see how it goes. ...20% increase of LP. Six. Oh god. So I wonder what this is getting to before it uses it. Oh, it doesn't even show. Oh, 35. So it's 35 every tick? Or something like that? Alright, let's make a few of these now and see what happens. Right. Right, that makes sense. Wonder what it gets to now. 46. Yo, the increase though is insane. Okay. I want to wait till this goes and then I'm going to change it to the slates or the blocks being underneath. Yeah. Come on. It's only 64,000 or something. We've done a bunch of those already. Yeah, 64K. Easy. If I could have more spawns, it would be even better. How do you infuse a ritual to make it stronger? So I'd make this and what else do I need? The cat. The calcinator or something. This, which is cracked runic plates, which is imbued slates. That's okay, I could do that. Okay, and then what do I do? What would I infuse this with to make it stronger? I guess it doesn't really matter. It's just kind of a thing right now. So I haven't even looked. What is it that requires... what do I need to get to make the ritual, the final, like, summoning demons to get demon shards or whatever? Wait, do I need demon shards? This thing. What's the use? Oh. Yep. 100%. And that's how I get my next blood orb. What wand is this? Bloodstaff core? Interesting. So, to make that, I need demon blood shards, and that means I need plinths or whatever. I need more runes of sacrifice. I just want to run this so that I can replace it with the Arthanas and begin doing that. Probably after this video, I'm just going to leave this to do its thing and come back to all of them being completed or something. Yeah. Also, what the hell is my wand at? So, the only one really low is Ignis and Perdicio. Let's see what I can do with recharging it now. Boom. So, the Terra went up. The Aqua. The Ignis. The Aqua. The Terra. The Ordo. The Terra. The Terra. The Ignis. The Terra. So it's tapping a little bit from each one. And I'm guessing I just don't have that many Perdicios. Yeah. That's pretty good though. Leave this on for the whole day. I'll fucking have that at 1,000 as well. So yeah, we're working towards, in magic, we're working towards all the stuff required for the mana pool, the guilty mana pool. And, it requires late game blood magic. This is the farthest late game you could possibly get. All the slates, which, whatever, those are whatever, man. Not a big deal, right? I think the latest one is Ethereal Slate. So it uses a lot of LP. That's why I want to increase the blood network. And then we have all the ruins from Batania and Gaia Spirits. The only thing from Witchery is Null Catalyst, which I can already make. Like, this is super easy. This is basically Thaumcraft. It's not even magic or witchery. So, yeah. I'm going to have late game blood magic really soon. This is the only thing slowing me down, which are going to be very interesting. Not sure how I'm going to do it yet. I don't remember how I did it, actually. It was a while ago. How is this not upgraded once yet? Oh, man. Let's look at what a creative energy cell is. I'm just curious. Oh my god. Why? Oh, fuck. I think I slightly underestimated this. So I can make all of these. I could make all of these. So that entire ring is whatever. Okay. The amount of Ender Dragon kills I have to do, and the amount of Nether Stars I need, and the amount of Void Metal I need, and the amount of Terra Steel I need. Oh, here we go. Why? Wait, what? No. No. Why is it taking that? Take the Arthanas, you fuckhead. There we go. I want to charge up the Arthanas because I need those to make the other runes of sacrifice. Not sure why it wouldn't take the Arthanas until I emptied out the slates. It's pretty weird. Took that long to make one. Not bad though. Let's put this shit back in. Yep, and it took it. Fuck it. We'll do all the slates, I guess. I think I'm gonna end the video here. I'm literally just gonna leave this, and we're gonna have it finished when I come back. Take care. I'll see you guys in the next one. And as always, leave a like if you guys liked the video, leave a comment in the comment section below about all the stuff I did today of getting the Itcher Cloth Wand, and subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. Peace. Oh yeah.